I'm precarious again!
Yeah! Precarious! Yeah.
Precarious we are!
Precarious!
Notorious!
Precarious. Oh, I should
wait, we can all line up on the tree and then...
I can't get any...
Intro.
Oh, wait. Oh. Let me see. Where are you guys?
Whoa, it like glitches me down when I try to jump up.
Cagley, I'm going to call you the Precarious C-A-G.
Damn.
Notorious.
Alright.
Alright. Ooh, I like this perspective.
The little
clouds. This is good.
Yeah, this is fun.
I am recording. We're on a tree.
Woo! This is our tree!
And then there's Price.
I like that. Yeah! SpongeBob song. This is what came in. Is that what that's from?
I'm floating.
SpongeBob?
Oh, I don't know.
Gary! We're on a tree. Hey. Or is that Little Rascals?
No, that's Little Rascals.
We got a dollar.
We got a dollar.
Hey.
All right, hi, Corvin. Let me show you what I got.
Who was Corvin? Was anyone Corvin?
Did we have a Corvin?
I don't think we had a Corvin.
This guy's right in the middle of Corvin.
It's Kethup, man.
Kethup.
Have a go with Kethup. All right. Thick Femple Protoris.
I can be Corvin.
Go for it.
The swords of Kaya are here for the glory of Kaya and the prosperity of Kastanika. Sometimes, like now, that means helping out in other places. Of course, I have a report for you, Anasia. Here's the summary. Most of Samael's spies are pretending to be sailors. You'll find full descriptions of each of them, in disguise, of course, in my report. Oh, I also ordered Katana to prepare a similar report for you. Good initiative.
This guy hates his job.
Yeah, he does. Wow.
I got this thing for you or whatever.
Here's this thing for you.
There's a report or something. You can have it, I guess.
I wrote a little thing and stuff.
Just go talk to my manager, okay?
Yeah. I get off at 5, so...
So.
Bye.
Yeah.
So I'm done for today.
So my day is finished.
Can I help you?
Wait
a minute.
Over this way.
Yeah.
There's Catan.
I overshot it.
Kitten. Oh, you're surprised when these villagers ask for our help. They usually prefer to handle their own problems. That let us know that something serious must be going on. Six semper proditores. I did the best I could, Gagley, but it's hard. After a while, every sailor starts to look kind of suspicious. After all, they're sailors, right? Read my report. You'll see what I mean, and good fortune. Don't let them get away.
Man, someone just drawing assumptions about sailors.
I won't. Yeah.
What a rude guess.
No sailor left behind.
Rude guess.
Okay, we gotta go back down. Gotta talk to Perina again.
Yay!
Hey guys, we've been playing for an hour.
Okay.
What?
Wow.
It just told me.
Oh.
Is it fake Perina or is it real Perina?
Is this real Perina?
Wait, this is Perina.
Are we sure this is not Jelena?
It's probably both.
Why? All right.
I know your tricks, Perina.
Cagley, I've been waiting for you! Come on, we've got to talk. Did you learn the whereabouts of Samael spies? Great, now it's time to get rid of them.
Oh, gosh.
Head to this suspected location to use this Veritas flask on any sailor who looks suspicious. Their true identity must be revealed. The spy reported to Kinia. The spy reported to Corvin. The spy reported to Katan.
Okay. Oh, you can see on West. If you look on the map, you can see like areas where they might be.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, there's like a little
area down here at the end of the dock.
End of the dick.
Oh, I see.
I fell into the excuse me?
Into the dock, I think we said. The dock.
I love it when Australian people say deck, though. It's pretty funny.
I haven't heard that. I'm going to have to ask Pudsey to say it.
Yeah, please do. It's pretty good. Oh, so we gotta use the thing on him.
On this dude? How do we do it?
All right.
How do we
Where is it?
Are you sure this is the guy?
How do we even do
that's
it?
A, that's a
press
player. Actually,
F
that's a player.
To interact with him.
Is huh? that?
I'm pretty sure player. That's a player.
It is a player. So this guy, though. This guy.
Oh, that guy. That's who we need to use it on.
Sorry, you surprised me. Ah!
Whoa!
Kill
Whoa!
Him!
I did not expect that.
Samire!
My goodness. Did that count?
Yeah, he's dead. I'm pretty sure he's
I
dead.
Think that counted.
Pretty sure he's definitely dead.
Said one of three, so.
Do I need to pick anything up?
Getting these, okay. up these
now
stairs.
It still shows the others there, so.
Is it?
Here's a sailor. Is this the one?
Or do I check my quest?
Can I use this on him?
Sailor. Do you need something? I'm not a monkey, you know. I'm not here to perform tricks
Wait,
for you.
My map, mine is still.
Yeah, mine still shows it there.
That one spot lit up.
Yeah.
I'm wondering if we each have to do it, maybe? I don't know.
Oh. I already got the one of three, it said. Does yours say one of three?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Mine does too.
Where would it say that?
What is
maybe
it's in the, just below the quest.
Okay, wait. No, no, I understand. And we go. We need to go
out. Kethup is confused too.
Wait, stop. We need to go outside the area. It's because we exited the main map. We need to go out to the beach.
Let's go to the beach. Beach. Let's go get away. Away. Say what they gotta say.
Okay. Okay.
Why are we going?
Which way? Which beach?
I'm
Turtle
just following Cagley.
Turtle Beach.
Turtle Beach headsets. Yeah.
My Nicki Minaj impersonating.
Minaj.
She's pretty great. She's pretty great.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Where are
we're
going?
Over here.
Cagley.
Divine treasure.
Cagley, are you going to the two?
No. Yes. Look,
that's a different quest. It's a different quest, well, Cagley.
There's
Cagley,
threes.
Why?
Which way? Wait. What are we going?
We're going for one.
We want to go one.
Oh, well, I guess for me it might be different. Who am I? Where are y'all?
Okay,
we want
to go to one.
We want to go to Sir Semper
Predatory. Here's one.
Which match?
I bet he's
Royale. That's my one.
Hold on.
I'm not there. Hold on. No.
It should still work. Did you get two out of three?
Samaya.
I didn't see anything because I haven't had my quest log up, so I don't know. I have no flipping clue, if I'm honest. How do I make my quest log show back up? You're a spy for accusing me of being a spy.
That isn't how it works.
It opens up your quests. And
right,
then you click the little thing next to it to add it to the tracker.
See, I did, but I don't have my quest tracker up, I guess.
Oh, I don't know how to fix that. You might have to look at your keyboard shortcuts or something.
Oh my goodness. Game, you got too many things and not enough things, let me tell you.
What about that guy down there? I bet it's that guy, Cagley. It's this guy.
Oh, yeah.
We need to wait for Price.
Hold on! I was looking for things and you ran away!
It's like the third regget. We gotta wait.
What does he have to say?
He
says,
"I have no idea what's going on.
You surprised me."
Oh, hi.
He's waving hello.
Hi, let's murder him now.
Splash him.
Okay, murder!
Oh, gosh. How dare.
Okay, he's dead. Right,
mine says two of three, so I have to do one more.
Yeah, we gotta find one
more.
We got you so good.
We did it without you. We were so mean.
Where are you
going?
Well,
the other one's over here, so it'll probably respawn.
Yeah, you should come back this way.
Come this way, Price.
Okay.
Price.
I'm coming.
Nianla.
Yeah, for some reason, those ones didn't even show up on my map at all.
The spy is over here.
They weren't on my map either.
The spy.
I don't know which
way. Who am I following?
Are you saying this spy or this way?
He's right here. His name is Raggett.
This spy is over here.
Where are you, Raggett?
He's over here.
Raggett.
Splash.
All right.
Splash.
Splish, splash. I'm taking a bath. Get riggedy wrecked. All right. There we go.
Did it.
Yay.
We did it.
And he said, Samuel. When he died.
Samaya.
Perina.
All right.
She's always so excited, Perina.
Yeah.
She is.
Deftly handled. With those Justicars out of the way, we can uncover the true connection between the Scions and Locke and Sam. Oh, Scions of Locust Amulet? Whatever it is, it won't be good for the Federation. Time is short. Samael is blind to the situation, but we must move quickly before he can react.
17 gold.
Oh my gosh, I got another level.
Wow.
These quests give you so much experience.
Guys, yeah. We just got so much.
I got time to do some more enchanting.
Oh, I don't have enchantment.
Oh, I need more feed stuff.
But I got
well, what you can do is you can get like remove your old stuff.
Where's the gloves?
And turn it into feed stock.
I got gray gloves.
Ooh, I got purple gloves.
Mine aren't as good.
Mine aren't
as
good.
How do I turn
either.
It into stuff?
You use the little dust thing in your inventory.
What I want to dismantle? Is that what I want to do?
Yeah, dismantle.
Ah, I see.
Oh, what should I dismantle?
Anything you're not using.
Anything that's not good.
Not good.
Dismantled.
Man, this is blinking at me. What is this?
But that only gets me like...
People were saying we should do these things. I don't know what they are, though.
You don't
got
have
no idea.
Material.
Able to lead the party. Oh.
Whoa! Wrong button!
Oh. Interesting.
Let's see.
Dungeon party instancing. We should try that sometime. Oh, it gives you cool rewards.
What does?
Okay, if you look at the bottom of your menu thing or your like hotbar thing, the one in the very middle with the little house with the yellow door, instance matching, if you click on that, and when you do this is stuff that I haven't really done much, so I don't know how it works very well. But it's like it's a dungeon that you can go do.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we could do a dungeon at some point.
Gotcha. Interesting. So that must be because people were talking about how like you could get to max level in like an hour if you do dungeons, and I was like, "What are you talking about?"
Oh, that's what they're talking about.
Apparently, that's what they're talking about. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do these glasses fit me a little better, guys?
Yeah, they do.
Wait, let me see.
Let's see.
That's awesome.
I forgot I had these.
Oh yeah.
Those are so cute. It's like the pixel ones like he has.
Yeah.
Bam, I'm matching in.
Right.
Nice.
That's the theme song for Code Angels.
Code Angels.
What's happening? Why did
he's behind this house.
Is he behind? Okay. I was like, really? Disguised Elyon.
It's Elyon!
It's a disguised alien? Oh, this is your guy?
So
okay, gotcha.
As usual. It's
time to take all right, calm down.
Okay, I'm ready.
Who's Elyon?
I don't remember.
Pretty sure it's Bryce.
Was it me?
You.
Yeah.
It's probably pretty prissy. See. Yeah.
Pretty. No, it's amazing.
Samael, yeah.
No!
No, I was like, Samael, yeah. I suspect many things about him.
Sounds like planned. Setajib.
He'd best act on it. No, Setajib is more like this.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Samael convinced the Scions of Loke that he can resurrect Loke with their help and loyalty. Samael must have deliberately rerouted troops away from Southern Aran to protect the Scions. Without our troops, Arcadia is nearly overrun, and Popori almost fell into civil war. They're after the cursed lance of Gid, reportedly capable of slaying gods and stealing their power. Slaugesh, a Khazar syndicate Gula, has the lance. Take it from him. Samael must not obtain that artifact. He won't.
Slaugesh sounds like, I don't know, coleslaw or like some sort of goulash.
We get there and it's just a giant pile of coleslaw.
A coleslaw goulash.
Hey, I'm Slaugesh.
Slaugesh. I made you some Slaugesh for you.
Which direction
Let's see,
is
where
this?
Is he?
Every lance comes with a free side of Slaugesh.
Wait, where is he?
I don't know. Where's the log?
He's in Mistmore Island, it looks like. Right. Yeah. He's in Mistmore Island.
Oh, he is? Yeah. Oh, you're right. I see it.
I have so many quests that I have no idea where any of them are.
Oh.
Where'd you go in Asia? Where'd you go?
I'm behind Cord.
Oh.
Behind
okay,
you.
So Cagley's going places and we're just following Cagley.
Cagley's leading the way. We're set.
Wait, how do I do that follow thing?
Follow Cagley.
Oh man, yeah. Every time we get a new quest, we're like, all right, time to head out.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
And then everybody's...
We can all sing it, and Cole can just go, ah! Ah! Be great.
There, I got it down, guys. It's not obnoxious at all.
You thought that was
Price? You thought that was Price. Follow.
Oh, follow.
I'm following Cagley.
All right.
The leader.
How do I do that again?
Oh, no. What is happening? Mistakes were made.
I'm gaining on you, Cagley. You can't escape me.
Look at these clownfish.
Yeah. Do you know Nemo?
Nemo.
Wait, why are we swimming, Cagley? No, I'm breaking off. I'm breaking off.
This is the true ending of the game.
No, we've already done that. The true ending.
No. We're not playing the forest.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm sorry, I blurped him.
Wait, in Asia. Are we on the right way?
Oh yeah.
Are we going the right way, or are we just...
I don't know. I'm just following you now.
I think we are. Yeah, this is the right way.
This episode just ends with us just in, like, the middle of nowhere, just like...
Oh, yeah!
I know I'm going right on this. Yeah.
All right, what do we got? I see there's some bones, and there's some fairies.
The desolate coast.
The desolate coast.
The desolate coaster.
That dislike cursed.
Had a lot of drinks put on it and just disintegrate into a shallow pile of nothingness.
You know, now that you say that, I have a desolate coaster. It's so sad. It used to have a cute little bird on it, and now it's just been like completely worn away.
Wait, was it one of those IKEA ones?
Yes.
The little cardboard? I have those. I love those.
But it's all worn away. It's got nothing on there. It's just cardboard.
Mine are still good, but I haven't used them for a while.
It's just sad.
We have the same coasters.
Oh my gosh, what are the odds?
Oh, look, it's Slaga. She is
great. Great minds think alike. How's it going, Coleslaw? Hi.
Oh, it's Coleslaw.
Oh gosh. Oh,
whoa, he just died.
Hi, Coleslaw.
He just died really fast.
You didn't taste very good. You had too much mayonnaise.
Why did you guys do that?
Too much mayonnaise. Wait, what is this number?
Encrypt the ledger.
Did you get it? Oh, do we need to do something with it?
How
do we encrypt it?
Probably just right click it, right? Or
that's what we usually would do.
It's encrypted, so you can't read it.
No, we're supposed to bring it to program.
Right. I was gonna say, why would we encrypt it?
I read it wrong.
That's just gonna make it harder to read.
Words are hard.
Yeah, especially when you encrypt them, and then they're like not even words anymore.
No, they're like fuzzling things.
That's ridiculous. A thing!
No! I went up the ladder! No, get up!
The things hit me!
No, you son of a bitch!
I got it!
I didn't get it either.
I went up the ladder!
Cagley, when you run away like that, you gotta go, oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Wait, there's Brooke.
Here's Farina. Wait, Brooke? Oh, yeah.
Is he here too?
Brooke is back in town. Brooke is back in town.
Okay, Burrito. This is not the actual Purina.
So what it should be then is this Purina should be Anitia doing an impression of Cagley doing Purina.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
You are Jelena doing an impression of Purina, but you're Anasia doing an impression of Cagley doing Purina.
Oh, yep. I'm supposed to be you?
Yeah.
Yes.
Slagash was just a gula. What does a gula write? Business ledger in code? Regardless, for every lock, there's a key, eh? Perhaps some of Slagash's gula brawlers have a way to decipher this. Hurry!
I'll find it.
We'll find it!
What's that?
Kill gula brawlers.
You did it! You nailed it, Anasia.
You nailed it.
10 out of 10.
It's gonna get crazier.
So old, so fast.
Oh, yeah!
The name of this episode better be Ah Yeah. Like, There's no other acceptable name.
Okay. Look at all of them. There's a lot of them.
Now we gotta kill these dudes.
We have things to kill.
Wow, that was quick.
Yeah, we did it.
Yeah. I gotta claim the Lord. I got a Vanguard quest. Let me claim it. Claiming.
Yeah, collecting stuff.
Nailed it.
Oh, I missed those things. Oh, wait, my buff.
I'm getting some more all by myself.
Don't do it, no!
Oh, no! I got attacked!
How dare. I can't collect this.
Because we're in a fight, bro.
No.
Oh, we got it!
Yay!
Okay, I didn't get
Vanguard.
No, I didn't kill him! Press F2! How do I cancel it? Okay.
What did you do?
What?
Did the teleport all the way back.
Oh.
Yeah. You silly.
What a silly.
Are we killing enough?
I need to kill. Silly. Yeah, I need to kill five of these guys. Yeah, I have another.
For the Vanguard.
Another Vanguard quest for it. Might as well do it.
Yeah, we're here and they're easy to kill.
So easy. GG easy. Manine.
I'm a little baby and I need to be held, mommy.
What?
Yeah.
It's like Overwatch when you say it's easy and
yep.
My joke is too
I have poor social skills.
Yep,
that kind
of
stuff.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's been a while since I played Overwatch. Like a long while. Like I don't think I've played it at all since Anasia started playing.
It's been like
It's been like a day since I played. Yeah.
Like a whole day.
Wow,
that's
you were
long.
Playing before this.
Actually
day.
It's been like a few hours.
It's been like an hour and a half, so, you know.
Christ, you should play with us. That can
I
be
know,
our
I
next
need
series.
You. I just, like, forget.
Our next series can be Overwatch. People would love us.
Sure. Why not?
Leave a like and a
subscribe.
Something.
Yeah.
Like subscribe if you like, if you want us to play Overwatch.
In the comments down below, if you want us to play Overwatch, say boop, like when Lucio boops people. And if you don't, say May, because May is the worst.
No, May is great. I love May.
I love May.
No, she's but amazing. She's the worst.
But she is Satan.
Sorry. This has been a commercial for Overwatch. Thank you for watching.
Right. The primer, decoding the ledger now should be a piece of cake. And who doesn't like cake? Here's the ledger. Work quickly so we can proceed.
That was a great
just
impression.
Take a moment.
Yeah. Use the decryption book on the thingy, Jiggy.
Oh, no. Okay, use it on...
I did it.
What? Am I not... What?
I did it.
Mine
not
eligible.
Do you have to click receive again?
Go into your inventory and like right click the little cipher and then
click
on the
book. Oh, I'm on my horse.
What a nerd.
You can't do that on a you're on a horse, you're on a dog.
How do you do this?
That's crazy time.
That's completely
different. Oh, I deciphered it. Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Did you guys all get it?
Yeah.
This is a proof that the Justicars are working with the Kazu Syndicate and the Lance of Ged is indeed in Gula hands. Excellent. Last, Azarel's Labyrinth is probably the most Gula-infested place in the world. No mean feat to inform Elyon of what we've learned. Semael's either making his move or covering his tracks. Either way, we must hurry!
Will do!
I feel really annoying. I feel very annoyed when I do that.
Yeah. Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! You are!
You are!
You're annoying!
Oh boy.
Get out of it. Or!
No!
Or
no,
what?
Yeah!
Yeah!
I'm running. I don't know the rest of the song.
Steady, are you ready?
Steady, are you ready?
Oh yeah!
Whenever you don't remember the words, just say, oh yeah!
Exactly. Let's break it down!
Let's break it down! Oh, I can't follow you through water, apparently.
I
thought you were following me earlier.
I'm following Price right now. I'm just
unacceptable.
Quick moding this because
unacceptable.
Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
Yeah.
Unsubscribe.
Here, now I'm on my dog again. I feel
better. Unsubscribe.
I have a feeling that that's the net result of this episode.
Yeah.
I just unsubscribed. That's what
you
and I invented that nonsense.
Throw computer out window. Become a monk.
Destroy YouTube. No more YouTube evers.
No more YouTube.
I am done with YouTube 5 ever.
If you've watched this, prepare to lose your YouTube.
It's gone. It no longer exists. Okay.
Watch someone's power cut out just then. And then
That'd be a nightmare.
That would be scary. Hi, Disguise Elyon!
Oh my gosh, Anasia Clifford.
Remember me! I am your friend!
Anasia, hold on, Anasia, come here. Just come over here for a second. Just as a friend, like, you're being a little bit too eager. A little too intense.
Oh, right? Hi, Elyon, it's you again.
That's better.
There you go! Yeah, that's how you flirt.
Yeah, I'll just, like, turn my back.
Hey, Elyon, now that Anasia's no longer interested.
No!
All right. Relic of a bygone age. What have we learned? Intriguing. Samael and Akia must have been communicating in secret, and Cutmashek must be regarding Gid's cursed lips. What are these names?
Everyone,
get a child!
Make your way to Azario's Labyrinth. We'll split up in case any Justicars escape our sweep. Let's meet up at the camp near the Labyrinth. I'll see you there.
Hey, Cutmashek, how's it going?
Hey, Cutmashek.
I wonder if he's friends with Kethup.
I just don't know how to pronounce Cutmashek, and then it's like another word right after it, and another word right after it. They're all words I don't know, and I'm like, what's going on?
Yeah!
What is happening?
You guys understand.
And shall we go ahead and wrap up this episode right here?
Yeah. It's running in circles. Yeah.
Just imagine that between episodes, until the next episode comes out, and Asia's just been standing here flirting with this guy.
Yeah.
Elyon, oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, I love
your
hair.
You work out, more than twice a week.
I'm like, I'm a happy person.
I don't work out at all. I just, you know. I work out my mind while I
My
watch
workout
TV.
Is when I lift my cup from
I do one sip
right
a day,
here,
half
and
when
I bring
I
it to my mouth.
And the other half when I lay down at night. In
Sometimes I burn calories by chewing food.
I just drink lots and lots of protein shakes.
That's how it works. That's how you do it.
But this is true.
Yeah, it's true. It's burpee.
Burpee protein. Okay, bye.
Bye.
I just love the idea of you drinking a whole bunch of protein shakes but not working out. Is that do you actually do that?
Yeah, no, like it's like a